After the success of men's team in winning their first ever World Cup, England have plenty of cricket to show off. Just a few weeks before the Ashes, the Vitality T20 League started off from July 18 in England. The star-studded tournament will continue for 2 months and the final will be played on September 21st. So be ready for the super thrilling T20 matches from England, and here's what you need to know about the league.
Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The T20 Blast is an English domestic cricket's 20 overs a side tournament. It is the third and final tournament in the domestic cricket season in England. From 2018, T20 Blast has been branded as Vitality Blast due to a new sponsorship deal. The league consists of 18 first-class teams divided into two divisions of 9 teams each. It runs across 9.5 weeks starting from July 18. After the group stage, the quarterfinals between the top 4 sides in each regional group take place between September 4 and September 7. The winners of the quarterfinal matches progress to finals day, which consists of the 2 semi-finals and the final on September 21st at Edgbaston in Birmingham. All 18 first-class counties are involved, with the sides split into 2 groups of 9 based on geographical north-south divide. Each side plays 14 matches. The top 4 teams from each group enter the knockout stage, with the first place side in the one group facing the team that finishes 4th in the opposite group, and the second place team facing the side that finishes the 3rd in the other group in the quarterfinals. The winners of 4 quarterfinal ties then move on to the final day, when the semifinals and final all occur on the same day. This year, South African legend AB de Villiers, Afghanistan's Mujibur Rahman and Rashid Khan, England's World Cup winning captain Ian Morgan, Australia's Aaron Finch, South African leg spinner Imran Tahir, Australian batsman Glenn Maxwell and all-rounder James Faulkner, Alex Carey, West Indies Nicholas Puran and Pakistan Babar Azam and Mohammad Amir will be among the most exciting names in the league. While the 100, which is a 100 ball cricket format set to take center stage, the T20 Blast still promises to pull in the crowd and the big names. So that's all from here. For more news and updates on cricket, log into IndianExpress.com.